66 pounds, Kevin Owens.
I'm not blaming anybody. I think this is an unfortunate situation. I think it could be solved with a good conversation, not a fight.
Listen, anyone who knows anything about Kevin Owens knows he doesn't value friendship. Kevin Owens doesn't value respect. Kevin Owens will use you, and when he's got everything he wants to get out of you, he'll kick you to the curb.
You know, it's really a shame that you've never had a lifelong best friend like Sammy and Kevin have.
Countouts.
Up against the barrier.
Kevin Owens.
Oh, and down. Brutal. Sent a message with that one.
The situation just got real bad for Sami Zayn. KO is beside himself. Owens has gone into all phases of his arsenal to beat Sami Zayn.
KO wants to wipe out Sami from his life. Zayn wants to eradicate him from WWE.
Difficult position to be in right now.
Scoop slam!
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again. Setting it up.
Uh-oh.
Stunned. Owens stunned. Big opportunity for him now. Now Kevin Owens needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
I think Owens realizes that. Incredible resiliency.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Backbreaker. KO clearing the deck.
Keeping the pressure on.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside with things.
Stun, Owens, stun.
Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
Two home runs in one game.
Back in from the floor.
He's playing with him now.
Victory for Kevin Owens, though it remains to be seen if this marks the end of this big rivalry.
A thrilling victory by KO. Let's cover our ears to protect ourselves from Sammy's whining that he's a victim. You lost fair and square, Sammy. Accept it and hit the bricks.
introducing the challenger from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro! And introducing the champion from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the Big E!
The path doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line. You have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape for you?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Ooh.
Boom, right across the small of the back. He caught him slipping.
Choke slam!
Landed.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Oh, look at the... Wow, what impact!
And no luck against Cesaro there.
Into a dragon scream changer.
Cesaro is on the attack now.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Dismantling moves from the Swiss Cyborg.
He's hitting off all cylinders right now.
Thunderous powerbomb.
The challenger's looking shaken. You'll be lucky if this is the worst he suffers in the set.
Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell?
Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess
right across the back of the neck.
Oh, nasty impact.
And Big E exploiting the opening.
Now back to the ring.
On the move.
Oh! Oh, incredible elevation from the big man.
And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Not yet.
Admit to something I can respect about Cesaro. He embraces challenges wherever he can get his hands dirty. He isn't someone who asks for a microphone often, but that's because he prefers his wrestling and the Cesaro section to do all the talking for him.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, what a strongest splash! The challenger being outclassed here.
He might be the cell's next victim.
Cesaro needs to swing the match back in his direction.
Think?
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Lightning fast reflexes.
What an offensive show by Cesaro.
Like a brick wall running into you.
This could be big. Scoop slam! That's gotta be it! There's two!
What a match.
showing some expert prowess here.
Right to the gut.
Oh, no, 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 no. Strongest flag.
On the move.
Picking up speed.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Big E is putting those hips to work.
Watch out. E-Train might be pulling into the station.
And no luck against Cesaro there.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Looking for the sharpshooter, and he's sitting out.
Sharpshooter! Submission hold locked in.
Fighting for survival. Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam!
He's in control.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
Big E with a big...
Oh, no. Here we go. Big E sees it.
I think the champ's got it.
Big E may have just put this one to bed.
He's done like Saxton with footing pajamas.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
Torso here. You eliminate the core. This is a great move.
And no luck against Cesaro there.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
The big ending from Big E.
A championship level move.
Now that's how you prove your dominance.
He's trying again.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Can the second time do it?
Big E is overjoyed to remain champion.
Here is your winner, and still Big E.
What an incredible matchup, guys.
This is an encounter that will live on for years to come.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
What an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.
and gentlemen, huge title match coming up
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
What about you, Byron? What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
Introducing the challenger from Shillong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville. And introducing the champion from Boston, Massachusetts, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha.
We're about to see which woman ruled the landscape around here. The women's champion posted on social media today.
Nothing makes me happy.
Caught up by the challenger! Covered by the champ!
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about pinfall victory here.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Inside the ring.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. Oh, what a neck breaker.
Sasha is a walking ulterior motive.
Her opponent needs to keep her head on a swivel and stay on her. Don't buy for a second that Banks is down and out, because that's exactly when you get stabbed in the back.
Boy, your vendetta against Sasha Banks has reached an all-time high now.
An ulterior motive?
Just because Sasha has you fooled, Saxton, that doesn't mean her opponent should have the wool pulled over their eyes during this match.
Ooh!
Oh, man, Deville just firing off, showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
And a sliding knee strike for the championship!
Sasha Banks quickly getting the shoulder up.
What a kick out!
Sasha Banks avoided that attack and hit back even harder. Monkey flip.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, man. Look at these shots.
The DeVille combo, Saxton.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no.
Looking stunned,
looking rocked.
Sasha Banks setting it up. Out of the meteor.
Can it be?
The champion into the cover.
And an easy kick out from Sonya Deville.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Sasha Banks being pressed hard here.
How is Sasha going to be able to respond?
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, now it's the boss with a little smack talk.
From Sonya Deville.
And a first DDT.
Can they get the grip locked in?
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha. She's out. She escapes the hole.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Impact. Ooh, what impact. Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Just breaking down the opponent.
For the win to retain the championship.
And another kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I thought this was over.
Down.
Good grief.
Sonya covered by the champ.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Here's a snapmare.
Here is your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion.
WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.
From bell to bell if they want those tag team titles. All right, we're ready to kick this one off. And by the look on the champ's face right now, it looks like he's going to be all business tonight.
Think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
And if
impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Ooh-wee. He's not in a good spot here, guys.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one
barely.
Ooh, bullseye.
Comes in off the tag.
Xavier Woods in with the tag.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Point of the elbow, nailed it right across the face.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
He'll break your crown.
Super kick!
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Straight punch. Boom, right in the button.
Woo-wee. The mark.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a bear
cover by the challenger. And the champ kicks out.
Tried for it early. Xavier Woods is a man for all seasons. Xavier has a PhD in educational psychology. He's a multi-time WWE Tag Team Champion and has turned his love for video games into a career. I don't know how Xavier finds enough time in a day to do all the things he does, but I'm sure a bowl of Bootios helps a long way.
Got enough, man. Nice right hand. Saw that one coming.
Drop kick from behind.
And finds a counter.
And Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Xavier Woods taking charge.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
A really great decision by Woods to capitalize.
Smart.
Neckbreaker!
Ouch.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
There's the monkey flip.
Cross body, Kofi's on fire. There's two.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Powerful contact by Kingston.
Reverses, can he make him pay?
Down with a face buster. The champion into the cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Go behind, Baker. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display. Struggling to get to the corner here.
I can make it, Michael.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going, come on.
His partner.
We've got a house of fire now.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
Wow, what a sequence.
This might be big.
On a reverse DDT.
Ooh.
Here it comes! Uh-oh!
What a hurricanrana!
The champ in a worst-case scenario.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
Some of the shine is coming out the gold standard at this point.
I bet you're proud of yourself for that one, aren't you, Byron?
Actually, I am.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey. And this is all part of Kofi Kingston's strategy.
Benjamin connecting with a shot.
Oh, that was nasty.
Tagged in. Xavier Woods tagged in.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one barely.
Exploder suplex!
Such impact!
Gets out of dodge there.
Now another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Cedric Alexander looking to take control of this match.
A championship level move.
Yeah. Covered by the champ.
He must have had something big planned here.
And Xavier Woods too quick that time.
What's he gonna do with it? Sequence there from Alexander. Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
Xavier Woods using everything in his arsenal, including head games.
Stump on the leg snap!
That's gonna hurt, tear your hamstring.
The tag. Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Larry, there are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster. And I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
I admit, this is impressive offense from Woods.
He is getting fired up here.
Oh, what are they going to do here?
Rough landing!
Shoulders down for the count. Two!
Just when you thought it was over. Wow!
Against Kingston there.
Uh-oh.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Monkey flip.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. Exploder suplex.
Crucifix head scissor.
Looks like it's going to be a modified surfboard.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just... just itching to get in the ring right now.
Somehow gets the tag.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Probably just too fast.
Kofi Kingston's looking to finish.
The title's in jeopardy here.
For the championship!
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners and new unified WWE Tag Team Champions, Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.
Championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Corey, what's going through the champ's head right now heading into this title defense?
Well, by the look on his face, I'd say nothing. I mean, look at him. He's completely stone-faced in there.
Introducing the challenger from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Roman.
These men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Man, this place is jumping. From a flurry of strikes. Right between the eyes. He's looking banged up here, guys.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt. Oh, the reversal by Apollo Crews. The challenger eating up some damage.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
From Royal Rumbles to SummerSlams to WrestleManias, Roman Reigns has triumphed on the WWE's grandest stages. How important is main event level experience in this matchup?
It is huge. Roman isn't one to get fazed by the noise of the WWE universe or his opponent taunts. He shrugs off the high pressure situations and keeps his cool.
Agreed, Saxton. Just look at him. The big dog means business. I trust Roman has a game plan here, and it probably involves plenty of punches and at least one massive spear.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Crews able to avoid damage there.
Payne just punched him in the chest.
Big punch finds its mark.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
Snake eyes!
Said, turn out the lights. The party's over.
The big dog looking for something bigger.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
position are the only things giving him a chance right now.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Two! Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
And set him up. Oh, the knee to the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Cruz able to avoid damage there.
Good night.
The big dog's unleashed. Just producing an onslaught.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Incredible power. The Gorilla Press. Oh.
Picture perfect moonsault.
While Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Not again.
One of these can. What?
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
And it's Roman Reigns in a tough spot.
I don't even think he knows where he is.
The big dog is losing his stride right about now.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Look at this!
Drop kick! Beautiful!
Super kick!
Boom! Right between the eyes. Lugging ball.
Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack. The champ has his one in hand now.
A risky move, but it seems to have paid off.
Bringing it back into the ring. Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
The champions need to finish the job.
Now, Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Here comes the big dog. Roman Reigns, barely momentum and fighting back. That's right, big dog strong.
What energy in the arena tonight.
The Gorilla Press.
What power.
Up and down. Not done yet.
Guillotine.
It's in deep.
Battling to get the upper hand. He broke out of it.
How in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Ooh-wee.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Whoa, Apollo Crews able to avoid damage.
fall out of it.
I'm having a hard time believing that one. Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Cruz able to avoid damage there.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Big dog is on the prowl, gentlemen.
Things are really going his way now.
Spear! The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. For the win to retain the championship!
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Yeah, Apollo is getting abused right there, but he kicked out to keep this match going.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
That has got to be the one.
What a title defense by Roman Reigns.
Big fight.
And help is arrived here from Kevin Owens.
Such a great athlete.
Death Buster by Owens.
I think business is about to pick up.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Ugh.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Pitch it up, Gutierrez.
Absolutely planted.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Producing a trampling. Straight punch. Boom, what a forearm.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Heavy duty right hand. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Back now inside the ring.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Stunner!